We are Scooter Brothers! Scooter Brothers! Come on, my dear! Walk and spawn! I'll see it's put to use.
Machine is being monitored. Be careful what you say. They're listening.
Thank you. get a fucking bite.
No way.
We're under attack! Move! Let's go!
Vinewood Boulevard Radio, the station for officially not giving a shit. Not posing with your homies, or worrying about retirement, or whining about next boyfriend. We're hoping that just for a second we can play some songs about getting fucked up and having fun, and not worrying what everyone is doing on Life Invader.
Trevor is
the Trevor. Trevor is a.
Trevor is a what?
Trevor is a good guy. He's got family. Got kid, ain't he, Floyd?
That's it, right? Yes, Trevor. but the thing is, I ain't been with that many women. I don't find it easy, and Deborah, I mean, we're getting married, so.
Oh, that's beautiful.
But I'm scared that she's gonna leave me. I mean, this is her place, and the fornicating. There's Mr. Raspberry Jam.
Whoa! Now, Mr. Raspberry Jam.
Breaking apart furniture and burning it in a barrel to keep warm. Life turns.
Come on then, Floyd. What you got for me?
Like I said, I don't rightly know what we got. You're going to have to be more exact in your questioning, sir.
We're looking for something to steal.
Sir, I stole a pencil in elementary school, and I've been regretting it ever since.
Floyd always was a stick in the mud.
Look, sir, please, just tell me what you want, and I'll do my utmost to assist you in finding it.
Here's the problem. I don't know what I want.
Are we doing this?
It's a bit, well, like pornography or a perfect turd. I can't quite describe it, but I'll know it when I see it.
You ain't aiding my comprehension.
All right. Well, how's this? $236 billion worth of cargo came through the port of Los Santos last year.
He's real good with numbers.
I don't want to hijack a truck full of pineapples, Floyd. You need to give us the inside track on what's coming through.
We don't know what's in the containers.
Come on then, Floyd, what you got for me?
Like I said, I don't rightly know what we got. Sir!
Fool, you're a fine fucking fool!
Rightly know what we got. You're going to have to be more exact in your questioning, sir.
We're looking for something to steal.
Sir, I stole a pencil in elementary school and I've been regretting it ever since. Hey, now! But I've been regretting it ever since.
Floyd always was a stick in the mud.
Look. Sir, please, just tell me what you want, and I'll do my... And I'll do my utmost to assist you in finding it.
Here's the problem. I don't know what I want. It's a bit, well, like pornography or a perfect turd. I can't quite describe it, but I'll know it when I see it.
You ain't aiding my comprehension.
All right. Well, how's this? $236 billion worth of cargo came through the port of Los Santos last year.
He's real good with numbers.
I don't want to hijack a truck full of pineapples, Floyd. You need to give us the inside track.
Whoa, Trevor!
It's the inside track on what's coming through.
We don't know what's in the containers. They certainly don't put price tags on them.
Have you noticed anything? Anything different? Anything that might indicate something?
Well, there's been all these Merryweather folks hanging around.
Merryweather Security Consulting. private army to the New World Order?
My back's gone
now! The folks waging outsourced shadow wars in 20 countries around the globe and recently cleared to operate on U.S. soil?
That, sounds like them.
So there's a private militia in the port. What are they guarding?
This one freighter? I guess now that you mention it, it ain't quite right.
Freighter. Perfect. Perfect. Can I get on board?
No, no. They won't let you anywhere near it. They're kind of assholes about it, actually. The other day, my colleague, Ralph.
I don't give a shit about Ralph. We gotta take a look. Is there anything else?
There's another bunch of Meriwether guys out by the Navy warehouse. They got boats coming in and out. I heard they was testing something. They was testing something.
All right, we'll take a look at that as well.
Will do.
Go park and get the dispatch.
Come on, shift's about to start.
Just drive careful, all right? There's guys all over the port who'll report a reckless driver.
When we were in Black Flag, it was like we were just happy to be playing. It's like, let us play. We don't care. We'll play anywhere with anybody. The way that
here comes the suit. I gotta check in.
Remember, Floyd. This can go real wrong, real quick.
So, he's drunk at this point, right?
We got a waste spillage and I got a slot on the cleanup crew.
There is nothing that Wade here ain't gonna do for a warm meal.
Hope you got a strong stomach, son. Get in there.
You gonna take me to see this freighter?
Yeah, it's over here.
You ever get helicopters coming in and out of here? You know, those big sky crane things that could pick up a whole container?
Now, this is restricted airspace. They won't let anything out of here without clearance. Shoot it down if they have to.
So how's a man in a hurry supposed to get in and out of this place?
Well, we got a port that's dredged to 50 feet.
Now, what's the Coast Guard response like?
Well, they got cutters, 45-foot response vessels, air support. You're not gonna move much faster than them, especially if you're carrying something.
Maybe I'll have to saddle you up and ride you across the Miriam Turner overpass.
I just said they have the water surface real covered.
Okay.
That is the freighter I told you about.
What do you think they got on it?
We just stevedore them. We ain't meant to know what's in the containers.
But
these are marked military. Government.
Anything weird about that?
The government stuff is hot freight. Pulls up, goes right through. This stuff's just been sitting here.
You are beginning to arouse my curiosity.
Over there, 2 o'clock. Looks like Forrest got on the wrong side of some Meriwether guys.
You! We need 2 guys on the handler. Couple of containers and baby gotta be brought up to F. That ain't a question. Get on it. Now.
Get up. We gotta do this.
I guess I gotta pretend I'm a dock worker if I wanna stay. How about I run that prick over in this thing?
I thought you wanted to scope the place. We don't get the containers, they're gonna check your card. Oh, I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just... The job's not finished. Trevor!
How about I run that prick over in this thing?
I thought you wanted to scope the place. We don't get the containers, they're gonna check your card. Oh, I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just Cousin Wade's on his own. He better hold it together. Stick to the story.
He'll be fine. Boy's on a waste clearance crew. He's never happier than when he's neck deep in shit. How about I run that prick over in this thing?
I thought you wanted to scope the place. We don't get the containers, they're gonna check your card. Oh, I'm getting nervous.
You're always nervous. Relax.
Not always, sir. Just around you. And it's just Cousin Wade's on his own. He better hold it together. Stick to the story.
He'll be fine. Boy's on a waste clearance crew. He's never happier than when he's neck deep in shit.
Please, just don't. Those are the containers in Bay B. They're gonna check us. Yeah.
back in here before they check you. Clamp it on now! That's it. Now we gotta bring it over to Bay F.
I know why they call them handlers, because they handle like a dream.
This ain't a toy, sir. It's heavy machinery.
Thank fuck I'm high as a kite.
You should not be operating this vehicle while under the influence.
I'll operate you under the influence if you're not careful. There it is. Now I guess we gotta get the other one. I'm gonna need a better view of that freighter.
I'm sorry, but this is as close as you going to get.
Nah. I need to take some pictures. Send them to my guy, Ron. I'll need a proper view.
There's the cranes, but...
Cranes! Perfect!
Oh, shoot! Be careful! Hook it up!
Hey, whose dick you have to suck to get this job? Being a stevedore used to be back-breaking work. Now you're paid brain surgeon bucks to push an oversized shopping cart.
I did not fellatiate no one to get this job. Deborah's old friends with the... Well, with the...
With the say no more! You didn't fellate no one, but darling Debbie probably did. She probably enjoyed it.
If my work here is done, I'm going up the gantry.
There ain't time to admire the view. I've been waiting on a crane driver nearly an hour.
I'm not permitted to drive cranes, buddy.
Hey, you need me to get your union rep up here right now? Sooner you get in the cab, sooner we can get out of here.
This is on you.
Get up on this walkway, climb down the ladder, and go into the cabin.
Okay, I'm sitting here. What do you want?
First up, position the cabin over a container. The lights on the bottom of the spreader will help you position it. That's it. You're in position. That's lined up. Move the spreader down so it can grab the container. She's there! Lock her on! It's hooked up, so lift it high enough to clear that container stack and move it to the other end. We need to go to the other end. Bay 5. All the way to the end! Truck, set it down gentle. You want to line it up with the frame of the truck. All that freight. Signalman and crane driver working together. Now let's do the same thing again. Get back down to the other end. Line up the second red container at the end.
union thinks you'll get eye strain if you work any longer. Have a break.
How about this view, huh? I'm gonna take some photos for the kids.
Thank you.
It's over on the other dock. So they've been guarding one of them dry docks. We can take a look at it, but no one's allowed around there.
Normal rules don't apply to us, Floyd. We're going in.
I don't know. The rules applied to me my whole life. I like rules.
And look at you. You're a failure. You're in a loveless relationship.
What do you mean? Loveless? I love death. Sir! It's on the other side of Port City. So they've been guarding one of them dry docks. We can take a look at it, but no one's allowed around there.
Normal rules don't apply to us, Floyd. We're going in.
I don't know. The rules applied to me my whole life. I like rules.
And look at you. You're a failure. You're in a loveless relationship.
What do you mean? Loveless? I love Deborah.
If she loved you, she'd be here, wouldn't she? But she's not.
You know I'm insecure.
You've got a dead-end job.
What? Dead-end? No!
Floyd, it's dead-end.
Being a unionized longshoreman's one of the best-paying jobs in the country. You tell people around La Puerta that's what you do, they're liable to rob you. So jealous.
No one's jealous of you, Floyd. They pity you. You're abused by that woman. You're abused by these slave drivers. I mean, I've never worked so hard in my life.
It ain't so bad. I've been doing this every day for 10 years, only usually with less of the criminality.
You're wasting your life, Floyd. It's lucky we turned up when we did. I'm saving you from yourself.
We ain't heard from Wade.
What are you, his mother? He's fine.
The spillage shouldn't take this long to contain. There must be a lot of it.
Good. Keep him busy while we get to work.
come through here. It's restricted access.
No entiendo. No understandio. Huh? Manifesto. Manifesto say deliver here.
Hey, stop.
Where the fuck do you think you're going? Get back here!
We must have got confused. God don't speak English. Must have misread the manifesto.
Sorry, you're gonna have to go it alone.
Trevor, these photos, you've really stumbled onto something. The ship, Meriwether.
Yeah, I know. Tell me about the ship. If we put a man with a gun on the bridge next to it and get a guy on board, I think we got a good chance of taking over.
Way it looks to me, there's a container below deck. They're guarding it for the government, keeping it off the books. Serious military technology, most like.
Yeah. Of course. I just found a manifest. They're testing something out at sea. It's gotta be that. Now, get back to work. The TPI conglomerate ain't thriving. There's only one man responsible.
Of course, yeah. But I'll start pulling all the intel I can get on Meriwether at the same time. I got a file here somewhere.
Take me back to the time.
understand the...
...of genetically modified food. Despite the fact that I am allowing
for
a smartphone and computer to digitally and genetically modify my life into a place where I pay attention to nothing, am constantly interrupted, and never devote my attention to anything for more than 30 seconds.
Did you not fucking see me?
Oh yeah, tofu crab cake recipe.
Trevor, these photos, you've really stumbled onto something. The ship, Meriwether.
Yeah, I know. Tell me about the ship. If we put a man with a gun on the bridge next to it and get a guy on board, I think we got a good chance of taking over.
Way it looks to me, there's a container below deck. They're guarding it for the government, keeping it off the books. Serious military technology, most like.
Yeah. Of course. I just found a manifest. They're testing something out at sea. It's gotta be that. Now, get back to work. The TPI conglomerate ain't thriving. Only one man responsible.
Of course, yeah. But I'll start pulling all the intel I can get on Meriwether at the same time. I got a file here somewhere.
We're very different than Radio Mirror Park. Those guys dress way better than we do.
This car here!
Netflix and Vinewood to get people excited. Listen, everybody. Since I started endorsing a hybrid, I really
expert on green issues. You shitbag!
It's gonna be a beautiful weekend. I'm getting some sun at the beach.
What in the name of all things holy?
I tried to stop it, but it just kept coming and coming.
Oh, it's there, Wade. Look, it's a, Betty, you're just not cut out for honest work, all right?
Did you get what you needed?
Yeah, more or less. Yeah, I just got to figure out a place to plan this now. All right, this'll do.
That woman ain't even fine. Ain't no one understands why Floyd lets her use him so.
That's low self-esteem, Wade. We gotta build him back up. Now! And there, perfect.
All right, so based on my observations, I'd say these Merryweather security cocksnots are sitting on something real valuable. I think they got two of these things, but we only need one. First one is on that freighter in a container below deck. They got guards all over that ship, so it's likely they're keeping it on ice. The air, land, and sea routes into the port will be locked down as soon as we make a noise at these X's here, which means we have to blow up the ship and grab the thing underwater. Need a guy to plant the bombs, a guy to look out from with a rifle, and a guy to grab the thing, whatever it is, underwater.
That means stealing a submarine, of course, but you can find us one of them, can't you?
Huh?
Now, the other one is off the coast being tested. They're running the operation from the dock where I last saw your cousin. We'll need a submarine for that too, and probably a chopper, a big one. We go out there, look around underwater, locate it, bring it back here, and find out what it is.
Here? To the Congo?
Aye, so, what do you think? Container ship or whatever's offshore? It's gotta be the container, right? You and Floyd can help. We'll get Michael involved and he can put us in touch with some local talent.
Okay, all right.
What is that smell?
Oh, we are going straight to the local union rep. Wade here was injured in the performance of his duties. Human waste has seeped into his very pores, and I am sorry to say this, but I don't think he's ever gonna smell normal again.
You can't go to the union.
You are union, all right? And you vouched for us, all right? You look at him, man. Smell him. No. Smell him.
Trevor, you're planning a robbery on my place of work. You violated Mr. Raspberry Jam, and God alone knows what else. You damaged Deborah. Look, my lady and my union, that's all I got. So why don't we just let this all slide, huh?
If you're comfortable with what's happened to your cousin, then so be it, all right?
But I would give him a bath and rinse him off.
No! No bath!
Ah, Trevor. Hey.
Mikey, hey, listen. Loving it here in LS. Really settling in. Getting my first enema tomorrow. Anyway, I heard about some action.
Yeah, huh? Yeah, okay.
Yeah. Now, there's still some prep work and research to do, but it's looking exciting. I'll need you to bring along someone you can trust.
All right, bro. I know someone. Hey, talk to Lester. He'll have a good angle on this.